Hi guys, guess what? I just received my Anello bag, the post today. I'm so excited! So let me just show you how it looks once you receive it. So this is the plastic bag. It's got the names. It was sent, delivered to me through the Hong Kong Post. So, for your information, I actually ordered this bag through Anello Direct, through their website. So it comes with this. It already cuts the plastic. Then inside, as you can see, there's the bag. So just remove the plastic. Now this is the bubble wrap, which protects the bag. Protects the contents inside. So here is the bag, and it is enclosed in a Ziploc bag. Maximum protection, I must say. So I'm just gonna pull it out, and I'll show you guys how it looks. Trying to be very careful. Ta-da! Ta-da! So happy. So this is the bag, and it's got the plastic covers on the edges of the zippers, and it's got this lock at the top as well, and the zipper on the side at the back, which can give you access to the contents of the inside of the bag. So this is the bag. Let me open the front zipper. I actually checked this earlier and I just noticed that the cloth inside is very soft. So happy! And I can actually, I'm gonna show you guys what it fits, what it's gonna fit inside. So this is my office laptop. I bring this home just in case I need to do some work over the weekend. Oh, by the way, it's Thursday today, which is why I'm so amped up. So I can literally shove it inside this bag and it fits perfectly well. I'm gonna put my purse inside. I'm gonna put my keys as well. So that. Let me close it. Show you guys how it's gonna look. I carry it. Close that. I'm gonna close the back as well, so that things don't fall out. I'll show you how it looks from the back. Ta-da! Now, I've got a Kanken as well. I got it like 2 years ago. I use it today for work. I actually fell in love with this bag. Very versatile and it can carry a lot of stuff. This is the laptop version. It's got this entire compartment at the back where you can place your laptop. It says 13 inch. I love this bag to bits. It's quite more spacious inside. You can literally open this main compartment all the way down. Ta-da! So you can see everything. Sorry, my bag's a mess right now. It has this compartment inside as well where you can put some stuff. And side, the front pocket. as well. This is where I put my glass stick for the bomb. For both bags. Ta-da!